never asked, I didn't even give any time.
Alright, now we're on our way home. About time, it's like 4:30. We're probably gonna be the only ones in the parking lot when we get back. It's gonna take us a good fucking hour to get home. For a few, there. After Polly sunk the quad the first time, and then went right back in and did it again. Adrenaline going again. Exhausted. Gonna die, so rate, subscribe, tell your friends about my channel, Cloud Landy. Come on, Britt, where are you? No, I'm not going that fucking fast. I like the way this thing just crawls down the friggin' hill. I really pay attention to this trail down here. It's not even the rocks. It's the friggin' the loose rocks that are causing the problem. Alright. It's cool. really tip it here. We'll choose a good line. She'll tip the friggin' thing. I don't mind waiting for slow riders. Or okay, you made it. Cool. Really well on this. I have to admit. A little bit of a break. Yeah, still recording. That's cool. Down here, I'll make my split decision. Down around the corner, if I'm gonna go straight, if I'm gonna do that anyway. Thank you. We got three people with us. The guy in the Suzuki, but he seems pretty nice. Oh, I see what he did today. Skid steer track. Come on, Mr. Suzuki. This is a little while ago. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for joining us on our adventure today. Please rate, subscribe.